Alyssa, and if you're new here, please subscribe. I would really appreciate it. So for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a haul with one of my favorite stores I'm literally overly obsessed with, and that is Princess Polly. I've been shopping with them for the longest time. I'm not kidding when I tell you my whole entire closet is from Princess Polly, and I would literally buy anything off their website. Everything is literally perfect, top-notch, amazing. I cannot wait for fall and see what they come out with next. And sadly, I don't have a discount code for you guys, but hopefully soon I will. That's my dream. Fingers crossed. So I just have a little haul for you guys since I haven't been able to go shopping. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got. Let's get into the video. All right, so the first thing I have here is this top right here. I've been wanting a top like this for a while, and I actually found it on Verge Girl, and it was really expensive. So I wanted to find a dupe of it, and I found it on Shein, and that was an orange one. I've posted a picture in it. I'll probably upload it right here. And it had buttons going all the way down, which is the only difference, and it was bright orange, and I don't know if I love it anymore, so I might sell it, and yeah. But then I found this one on Princess Polly, and it is so gorgeous. I love yellow, and I love specific yellows because this is like a pale yellow, and I feel like it complements you so nice with a tan especially, which I'm not because I'm pale as shit. I would pair this with either like baggy boyfriend jeans or even like denim shorts, like mom shorts. I love those as a little bit baggier, and I think they're really cute and trendy. It only has three buttons over here. This is the Zahira top. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but I'll like write it down over here. And I got it in a small medium. I was pretty about the size just because I wanted to get extra small. But I didn't want to be too tight on my boobs and uncomfortable. So I went with the small medium, and actually worked out perfectly. It ends right here, like at the top of my jean, which is good because I don't like when it goes over that. With this top, I feel like you can wear it literally any season. I would wear it in the fall with like a brown jacket, especially like a leather brown jacket. That's really cute. Or just wear this in the spring, summer. I think this is so cute and so flattering. So the next top I have here, I'm going to show you guys when I take it off. So the next thing is this beautiful white top. It is a bustier style. I don't know how to pronounce it like the correct way, but it's like a corset. I would say it is so flattering on. I was so nervous about the sizing because obviously corsets are very tight. The back of this, I will say, is pretty hard to clip together yourself. This material is literally amazing, and it feels so comfortable on. I would wear this with like a pair of high-waisted baggy mom jeans, and like either dress it up with a little white heel, or I would wear Nike Air Forces to dress it down. I feel like that's more my style, and I feel like with a top like this, it's so fancy, but you can make it casual, which I love, and this is just stunning. So the name of this top is the Bad Gal Bustier, and I got in a size US 8. Now, I'm usually a US 4 or US 6 in tops, depending on what style it is. I'm usually like a US 6 in bodysuits, or a crop top, I'm more like a US 4. But since I am a little bit bigger on the chest size, and my waist is a 26-27, and I wear a size 34 C or D in bra size, so I got a size US 8. It kind of fit me like a glove, but a little bit bigger, which is good because these tops can be really tight and like, you know, but it still cinches in my waist where it still gives me that look that I'm like, you know what I mean? Yeah, but I literally love this top, and I definitely recommend getting this. It's stunning. So the next thing I got is this pink crop top. It's very simple, very basic, but this pink actually looks so flattering on. This is literally so easy to style. I would literally wear it with like gray sweatpants, sneakers, just to like wear it casually, or I would even wear it with like a pair of jeans and sneakers and make it really cute, or I would wear it with a mini skirt, which I love doing. I'm obsessed with mini skirts now. So this is really cute. It's kind of like that ribbed material, but it's not at the same time, but it's still really soft and it's comfortable. And I got this in a US 4, and I usually get my crop tops in a US 4 because I don't like them being really long, and these end up working out especially with like my chest, so I think it's really pretty. Yeah. So the next thing I got, I wanted to pair it with that exact crop top I just showed you, and it is this floral pink mini skirt. Like, just look at it. How freaking cute. This material is literally amazing. It is really stretchy, which is a good thing. The zipper is on the side over here. It is this gorgeous floral detailing and kind of sheer at the bottom. And with this skirt, it has a little like sheer mini skirt underneath, which usually a lot of skirts do have. This matches perfectly with the pink crop top, and I would also wear it with like a black top or a white top as well. And I love dressing down skirts because skirts can seem kind of fancy. So I like to wear my Nike Air Forces as usual or platform sneakers that are white. So this is called the Sandra Mini Skirt in Pink. And I got this in a size US 6. I usually get a size US 6 in skirts just because I don't want it to be too tight and I don't like when it's too short. But this literally works out perfectly. It's actually a little longer than I thought, but it's so cute. Next thing I got is this black silk tie in front shirt. I've been wanting this top for a while and I think it just is so flattering to wear. Even just going out with your friends to a bar, like especially wearing black, you can never go wrong with a black top. And then over here in the middle has this lace material, which is so pretty, and has a little tie in front over here. You can easily pair this with a bandeau underneath or even just wear the little pasties. That can work as well. I think it looks so gorgeous with a pair of jeans, either black jeans, denim jeans, even a pair of denim shorts would look really cute with this. And I would pair this with the mini skirt that I got because I think it literally looks so good together. And yeah. So this top is called the Vintage Tie Up Top in black, and I got it in a size US 4, and it ends up working out perfectly. I'm not always sure what size to get, but I'm usually always in between a size US 4 or US 6. Unless the top is really tight, and then I'll go up one size, but I would say just get your normal size in this. Yeah. So the last thing I got, which is literally one of my favorites, and I've been wanting this for a while, and it is this gorgeous leather mini dress, but you can also wear it as a jacket, which is really, really nice. So this jacket is a fox croc print. So it's like that crocodile leather. And what I love about this is that I would wear it literally any season. I think it would look so great in the fall and winter, but not even that, I think it would look so good in the summer and spring. And yes, it is kind of heavy, but I love this so much. And I was really nervous about the sizing, so I actually took a risk and got a size US 2, but it is actually an extra small, and this is from the brand Lioness, which is literally such an amazing brand. This dress is called the Victory Boulevard mini dress in white in a size US 2. I was nervous about the sizing because I wanted it to be long enough to wear as a dress, but I didn't want the sleeves to be so long on me just because I do have short arms. But I just went for it and I got the US 2, and it does work out as, of course, a jacket and a mini dress, but it is pretty short, I will say. So I recommend just wearing like biker shorts underneath, or I would just wear boy shorts underneath, because I do like wearing this as a mini dress with like a pair of Doc Martens. I think they will look so edgy and so cute together. You can easily dress this up as well and wear heels, but I see myself more wearing Doc Martens with this. And yeah, it has a tie in the front over here, and you can wear it or you don't have to wear it, but I'd rather wear it with this because it looks a lot better. So that is the last thing I have. So that is it for the Princess Polly haul, but I do have two more things I want to show you guys from another brand that I got, and I'm literally obsessed, so I want to show you guys. So this brand is called Lonely Ghost, and one of the owners is Indie Blue, which is literally my favorite influencer for the past 2 years since I've actually discovered her on Instagram. And she made this brand and it is so amazing. She's not the only one. There are two other people I think that work with her, and it is just amazing. So I did buy one of these things, which I've been wanting for the longest time, and then I actually won another thing as a giveaway. So thank you again, Indie. I'm literally obsessed and I cannot wait to buy more things. First thing I got is this bright orange crew neck, and I'm literally obsessed because I'm not the biggest fan of orange, but it actually looks pretty good on me, so kind of digging it. And it says Lonely Ghost right here, and the little ghost right here. And then the best part, which I'm obsessed with, is this right here. It says, text me when you get home. I love this saying. I think it is so original and so different because I've never seen a crew neck that actually says that on a sweatshirt, and it's a good statement. Literally, like, text me when you get home. And I got this in a size medium. I kind of wish I got a large just because I would wear it literally as a dress and just not wear anything underneath. Well, boy shorts, but I would usually wear this with a pair of biker shorts that are black. So I do recommend just going up a size and get them baggier because, like, they just look a lot better when they're more oversized. And the last thing I got is what I won from the giveaway, which is this white bucket hat. Look how cute, it has a little ghost right there. I'm like trying to figure out how I should style them. I'm literally so into bucket hats now, and it has this little ghost right here. And I've been wanting a white one, so I'm literally obsessed. I don't know how to really wear them yet, but I think this is how you would style them. But yeah, I didn't get a lot of stuff, but I still wanted to show you guys because I haven't gone shopping again in a really long time, and I wish I could have got more things, but hopefully soon I'll do like a big Princess Polly haul. I feel like that would be really fun. And one more thing, please comment down below any suggestions you guys have for any other videos. I really need some more ideas and I want to know what you guys want to see. It would really help me out. So comment down below and let me know what you guys want to see next. That is all! Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Do not forget to subscribe. I would really appreciate it. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. I hope you guys have an amazing week and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! Peace out!